Two times in life when you're totally alone, just before you die and just before you make a 5-minute speech. Or if you doubt the concept of eternity, try and make a 5-minute speech. And I'd just like all of you to grade yourself when you get out of here next month, next week, whatever, on a 1 to 10. And if you can't give yourself a 9 or 10 on making a presentation, then I think the best kept secret in America is Toastmasters International. They're all over the world. Very important. Or you can go to Dale Carnegie or night school if you've got a college near. Because when you learn to speak, you're selling ideas. Doesn't matter if you're talking to one person or 500 people or 2,000. You're talking to people selling your ideas. You become a better salesperson. You become a better leader. You become a better communicator. There are exactly 100,000 presentations being given today all over the United States. Every day there's 100,000 presentations. I've sat in too many. I mean, by the hundreds, and I can tell you at least 50% of the time, those presentations, I'd rather watch two guys fish. Can't see the slides, you know, person doesn't project, and yet the material is terrific, and they're selling ideas. So again, I submit to each and every one of you, think about it. Think about improving in the public speaking area.